Herzlichen Dank. Thank you very much. Welcome to our short concert. We are Rom Scherer Eberle from Austria and Switzerland. We started. Merci. We started this set with a composition called Mukuba Express. The next composition is an interesting concept because, as you all know, there are many possibilities to end a jazz song. With a cliché ending like or many of those things. And Peter, he collected all those cliché endings in jazz and wrote a piece, a composition which is built out just by jazz endings. It's called The End Is Near. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. The End Is Near by Peter Rom. Thank you. Well, I really hope you all had a beautiful day or a beautiful weekend so far at the Jazz End. I think it's a really special place, a very important place for the jazz scene, where everybody can gather, and even though we are all we can find very important sometimes. For example, at a meeting, this was, you probably know her, she's very important, Kev was, and told me to pass and looked at me and said, well, could I press some bros in the face, and found out that after actually we know this, and we went to the same school, but it was like, and I couldn't, yeah, of course, now is it, yeah, but just changed a bit the words and looked at, but still was very good to Barbara's, and that's something too, what can I do, the rest of the rabbit, I don't think. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Thank you. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. I'm sure you all shared those thoughts that a lot of things in life that are fun are unhealthy. And sometimes it's just not fair that it's that way. So we were thinking about, is there anything that is fun in life that is healthy? And of course, it is music. So we said, well, let's say our music is our lusted, how we say in English, lusted habit. Our bad habit is music, actually. So the next piece is about our bad habit, the music. It's called Luster. Thank you so much. We have a very short last piece of music, and then we leave the stage for the next group. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's a fantastic audience, fantastic crowd, beautiful energy. It's, yeah, pure pleasure. Thank you so much for being with us. Last piece we're gonna play for you is a composition again by Peter Rom, simply called A Trois.
Do Merci beaucoup.